Welcome back, Fortnite fam, to the FNCS.
Top four with 9 players remaining, but all of a sudden, Clement is all alone. He's going to turn around and pick up CRR. It's going to be a 1v3. He finds a second right away. That was Mitro for the full confirm, but he goes down in third.
We have the ultimate box fighter teams, Wolfie, CRR, and Kenzel, sitting in third place, trying to say, wait a minute, not so fast, Mongo. We are going to contest you, and we are going to have a chance to win. Sitting up so high, but Alpha goes down, Blaster goes down. It's all up to Nico to kind of hold on to his
Mongrel.
Oh my goodness, Mongrel. You are a beast, sir.
He hit that shot on the way down. Kraska goes up. He doesn't see Stretch, though. He lets Stretch get the med kit off. No, all Kraska had to do was shoot him a couple of times, and they could have potentially won that. Stretch has to go down now. It's a 1v1, and the 99 shot. That was so, so incredibly close.
With the way this trio is playing so far, anybody will be able to catch them or repeat this performance. And this is why Mitro drops down, tasted a Mongrel, shooting fish in a literal barrel of the zone. 13 eliminations, 38 points.
We'll be right back. Thank you.